seriously though, I just love watching you do anything. I love it. I love you, Alexis. I love you.
It's been 5 weeks.
Then let's move in together.
Dustin isn't good with the ladies.
Someone had a rough night.
I'm Mr. Right. Just not Mr. Right now. What do I do?
Hank is paid to be bad.
I'm going crazy without her.
Okay, now what'd you do?
Let's just say you're going to have to be a real jerk to make me look good.
That's what I do.
Please stop.
Perhaps I can interest you in some of our famine fiesta fries.
She could use a little more famine, a little less fried.
Now, Dustin's last resort...
I could just hire you.
...is to make a deal with the devil.
She's going
to
cry tears that form call Dusty.
Okay, that was weird.
I'm Alexis.
How many guys have you slept with?
Two.
How about serial monogamous?
Here we go.
Everybody's been up to
me. I just lost my virginity to this song.
Everybody's Where did they learn how to do this?
I taught them a few things.
About the other night, it just made me realize that guys like you are so rare. But it also made me realize how few guys I've dated. Love,
love. You failed, Tank. She wants to see other people.
You're not attractive, there I said.
You sure it's not just a size thing?
What really sucks is having an ass the size of a...
You think that's too big?
Oh, boy.
My sister is getting married.
I'm seeing somebody, so I asked him to come with me to the wedding.
She's seeing someone, and I'm gonna find out who.
Everyone, you can't do it. Because she's what? Dusty's girlfriend.
Don't get in any trouble.
Hello? Yeah, I can talk.
Dane Cook, Kate Hudson.
How could you?
Makes me a little emotional.
Jason Biggs.
Wow.
And Alec Baldwin.
What if he's a good man with a good heart?
I don't deserve her.
Guilt is just one more thing trying to asphyxiate us during sex.
Yeah, my best friend's girl.
What about, like, frosting my tips? What are you, a mini-wheat? Oh, my God.
Welcome to TrailerHits.com, the show that reviews trailers. I'm Mitchell, and this is Chelsea. And the trailer we just saw was My Best Friend's Girl, starring Jason Biggs and Dane Cook and some other people. But let's just get into the trailer. I mean, at first I thought this was predictable, and I was like, you know, the only thing I could really think was, that's the guy that stuck his thing in that apple pie. And it really ruined the trailer for me. But then overnight I slept on it, and I'm telling you, this trailer really grew on me. Seeing Dane Cook as a jerk who is really seems like a jerk, and I bought it. I mean, I'm still kind of laughing about it. Some of the things that Dane Cook says and did in this trailer. And so for me, it was a surprise that a day later I really, really like it. So I'm giving it a trailer hit.
All right, Mitchell. Well, you know, not since How to Lose a Guy in 10 Days have I been so excited about a romantic comedy. I think this one looks hysterical. It's a love-struck thrill ride that I honestly can't wait to see. Feels a little bit like American Pie meets Yumi and Dupree with a little bit of Last Comic Standing thrown in. I think Dane Cook has had a couple other roles this year that I haven't been as excited about, especially the movie with Jessica Simpson. I think he's found a home here. I think he plays wonderfully off Kate Hudson. Jason Biggs is hysterical. Love to see him in any movie. I like the whole fact that he, you know, was the guy who stuck his thing in the pie. I think that's, you know, that's part of the fun. And I think this movie, it looks great. It looks hysterical. Cannot wait to see it. Cannot wait to buy it on DVD.
I mean, I'm glad we agree. I mean, but it did take me a while to warm up to it. I mean, didn't you feel like it was a little bit predictable that this guy is going to fall in love with Jason Biggs' girlfriend and...
It was, you know, that part was definitely predictable, but I think that the comedy sort of overrode the predictability. I mean, it was really funny and so perfect for Dane Cook. He was doing things that I did not expect him to do, disgusting things. The whole scene where he's eating with the burrito, it was hard to watch, but at the same time, extremely funny.
I agree. I mean, I agree. I really am looking forward to seeing Dane Cook in this role. So, trailer hit, trailer hit, trailerhit.com. I'm Mitchell, this is Chelsea. Thanks for watching.